There was this talk of this guy. He had this incredible sound system. And he was playing these records that you would not hear on the radio. At that time, the big music was like the Tramps, Donna Summers, disco. That was the big thing. This gentleman I'm talking about was playing songs that had little teeny tiny passages of music called the get down part. When I seen this 6 foot huge guy with this huge sound system and like I'm a strong believer of God, and I believe there's only one God. But when I looked at this guy, he just looked like... I think I probably walked in to Cedar Park when he was playing this song called The Mexican. And this was the thing. This is...
73, 74. He starts The Mexican off from the top. The guitar playing, and he first talks about in order to be a DJ, he used to say. He just kind of feel like he was talking to me. And he would just turn up on the crossover. Crossover is a machine that separates frequencies. And he would turn on the tweeters, and the tweeters would be like out in the open, sound like Christmas. It was a talking part on the Mexican, and this frequency was called mid-range. So while the tweeters were singing, he would then turn up the mid-range, and all of a sudden these Galahans, these horns would come alive. And the vocals would be right at you. Clean, not loud, wouldn't hurt you, but you knew that there was power behind it. And then it was a breakdown part on this song by Babe Ruth, where the bass guitarist and the drummer had a chance to do their own thing, which was called the get down part, and he would turn up the bass. What's that turn up the bass? All this frequency was like in your face. You was in hip hop heaven. It was like you was glad you was there. There was no other place to be. I mean, whether you lived Long Island, Staten Island, wherever you was, when Hurricane came out in the park, that's the place you had to be. If you was going to be in the game, this is the person you had to watch. This is the person that was setting the road. This is the person that was setting the trend. So I had to immediately revamp. My whole idea of what a sound system was. So I had to go out and get me two messenger jobs and really try to catch him, although I never caught Herc with sound. Herc, I want to say, man, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for the times when you found out about the little kid named Flash. Thank you for the time that you used to embarrass me with the sound system taking over the microphone. Thank you, because that gave me a chance. That gave me the will, the fortitude, the want to get into this game deeper and deeper and deeper. I knew that it was more than just doing things on the turntables. You had to have sound. You had to have an atmosphere. You had to be able to, had to know how to control a house. I want to thank you, Herc. Thank you. And I love you, man.